Hello students, today we will start with the first lesson of Computer, a Machine. But before that, let us see some machines that work without electricity, like a cycle. A cycle is a machine which you have to move manually, you have to pedal the cycle and then it moves. It does not use electricity. It is a machine which does not use electricity. Next is a sewing machine. This is a machine which is used to stitch clothes or to alter the clothes. Now, even this machine uses your own energy. It does not use the electrical energy. It does not use electricity. Nowadays, this is not very commonly found in the houses, but this machine works without electricity and is used for stitching the clothes. Now we move on to machines that use electricity. These machines, they use the electrical energy which comes through the wires to your house, and when you switch them on, these machines start working. You don't have to manually move them. For making a fan work, for making the fan work, you don't have to use your hands for making it move around. It uses the electrical energy, or it uses the electricity that is coming to your house. And then you switch on the fan and it starts moving. You switch it off and it stops moving. This is a mixer, which is used in the house for making shakes, for doing grinding, for making chutneys. So like this mixer is used for many purposes in the house. Even this mixer, it uses the electricity or the electrical energy for it to move. Next, we move on to a computer. A computer is also a machine. Like all those machines that work with the use of electricity, a computer is also a man-made machine which works with electricity. You require electrical current for it to function. So, computer is a machine. So today we've learned that computer, like other machines, computer is also a machine. Now let's study some of its features. Computer is a machine. It uses electricity. It makes our work faster. What work will take a lot of time? When you do it on the computer, that work goes on very fast. Its main parts are monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse. Let's go back to the picture. This is the monitor. This is the mouse. This is the keyboard. And this is the CPU. These are the main parts of a computer. It helps us to do calculations easily and very quickly. If you want to perform your sums or do any other mathematical calculations, they happen very easily on a computer. It stores large amount of data, like your photographs, your presentations. It can store huge amounts of data. It has a very huge amount of memory. You can draw on a computer. You can use a computer for doing drawings, and you can then color them beautifully. You can watch movies on a computer. And we can say, because of all these things, computer is a very useful machine. So let's start once again. Computer is a machine. It uses electricity. It makes our work faster. Its main parts are monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse. It helps us to do calculations easily. It stores large amount of data. You can draw on the computer. You can watch movies on the computer. It is a very useful machine. Now you must discuss with your parents some more uses of computers, and then we can discuss them in the next class. Thank you.